A driver was lucky to escape this rollover with minor injuries on Kal Lake Road on Monday. A witness said it appeared the driver did not realize until it was too late that the curb lane ended, and his car hit a sign, went airborne, and landed on the roof. Reporting for Castanet News, this is John K. White in Vernon.